Children, in the previous class I had started a new lesson, numbers from 11 to 20, right? And I had also taught you about how to write the number name from 11 to 20. Children, do you remember that word? Did you learn that word? In today's class I am going to teach you about a before number, after number and between number. Children, before number means a number that comes before the particular number is called before number. A number that comes before the particular number means one number. Yaav nam bekagiro yaav number na mundade baruto adakke naavu before number anta karitivi. For example, here I given 3. Which number comes before the number 2? Which number comes before the number 3? 3 kina munche yav number varute? Yes, 2. 2 is the before number for 3, right? Another one example. Which number comes before the number 20? Which number comes before the number 20? Children, 20 kinta munche yav number varute? Yes, 19. So 19 is the before number for 20, right? Next, which is called after number? Which is called after number? The number that comes after the particular number is called as after number. A number that comes after the particular number. Namin bekagiro number in next yav number baruto aa number in namu en anta karitivi after number, right? Children, for example, which number I had given here? Which number I had given here? Yes, 7. Which is the after number for 7? Which number is the after number for 7? 7 after yav number varute? Yes, 8. So 8 is called as after number. 8 is called as after number, right? Which number comes after the number 13? Which number comes after the number 13? 13 after yav varute? Yes, 14. Very good. 14 number is the after number for 13, right? Then next we shall move on to the between number concept. A number that comes between two numbers. Between the two numbers. So that number is called as between number. For example, 8 comes between 7 and 9. Is it right? Yes. The number 8, it comes between 7 and 9. So 8 is called as between number. 8 is called as between number. Which number comes between number. Right? Children, open your math textbook. Page number 67. Write the number that comes just after the number given in each box. We have to write the after number. After 7, which number comes? 12. 12 comes. Very good. After 19, which number comes? 20. 20 is the after number. Right? Secondly, write the number that comes just before the number given in each box. You have to write the before number. They have given 70. Which is the before number for 70? 16. 16 is the before number for 70. Right? Like this, you have to solve the exercise. In the next class, I will come with the comparison of number. Until then, you have to watch the video and answer all the questions.